Thank you so much.
How do you feel after the treatments and all?
I am feeling like I'm blessed, to be very honest.
Thank God.
Apart from anything else,
mm-hmm.
but yes.
Mm-hmm.
Because as I told you,
mm-hmm.
11 years I had this, 9 years I had this pain
mm-hmm.
again.
Mm-hmm. Have you gone through any other treatments before?
I have gone through
mm-hmm.
two treatments.
Mm-hmm.
One was allopathy,
mm-hmm.
basically.
Mm-hmm.
They scared me so much.
Mm-hmm.
And they admitted me in hospital for 11 days.
Mm-hmm.
And they went with so many of injections, so many of medicines.
Yeah. Of course, if there is severe pain, severity of the pain, we have to take a painkiller. But making it as a practice, regular practice, will be very difficult, because we are used to that. We are not just treating the complaint, we are just killing the pain only.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. And that, what I realized is, instead of getting myself treated,
mm-hmm.
they made me panic actually.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
They portrayed the things of my leg pain
mm-hmm.
as if...
You came with the leg pain coming to the legs, right? Lower back pain coming to the legs, right?
Actually, they didn't explain me anything.
Okay.
They just took all the x-ray, all the CT scan, everything.
Mm-hmm.
And when the consulting with the doctor,
mm-hmm.
allopathic I'm talking
mm-hmm.
about, they put me in a portrait as if I will not get myself admitted in the hospital right away,
mm-hmm.
I might get half paralyzed.
Mm-hmm.
I will lose my memory.
Mm-hmm.
And so many stuff they say,
mm-hmm.
and we got scared. Of course, we will get scared because we trust doctor so much.
Understand.
And I was been admitted for 11 days.
Mm-hmm.
There was so much of medicines.
Mm-hmm.
6 months course was given. Afterwards, I realized in that there was a heavy dose of painkiller.
Mm-hmm.
There was a bit of, you know, like for the sleeping thing also. If
mm-hmm.
pain is there, I'm taking tablet anyways. I will sleep peacefully.
Okay.
Then I stopped it.
Mm-hmm.
For that 6 months, pain was not there.
Mm-hmm.
Very obvious because.
Mm-hmm.
High painkiller.
Painkillers you are taking.
I stopped that and then again it started.
Mm-hmm.
It was continuously starting as like full leg,
mm-hmm.
24/7,
mm-hmm.
365 days.
Mm-hmm.
Not a single day was there where I didn't have a pain.
Exactly.
And it is 9 years wherein my friend, as I told
mm-hmm.
my friend,
mm-hmm.
Priyanka, she just
mm-hmm.
told me, come, let's go away.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks to you.
Thank God.
Thanks to you a lot. Thanks to Kotakal, basically. Thank you so much. I'm so released.
Mm-hmm.
I'm so relieved.
Mm-hmm.
And this is the second experience in my family. And
mm-hmm.
I just made up a mind.
Mm-hmm.
Any pain,
mm-hmm.
any problem,
mm-hmm.
first visit Kotakal or Ayurveda, then only go to any other. Because my brother,
mm-hmm.
he had a slip disc problem.
Okay.
95% doctor said
mm-hmm.
it has to be an operation.
Mm-hmm.
But anyhow, my elder brother, he researched here and there. Then
mm-hmm.
5% chance he took with Ayurveda.
Okay.
Touch wood,
mm-hmm.
with Ayurveda, his
mm-hmm.
lip disc,
mm-hmm.
without operation,
mm-hmm.
it has been fixed.
Mm-hmm.
And he is very much healthy.
Okay.
So, honestly, I had so much trust, mom, in Ayurveda. Anything I have, I'll come over here.
Okay.
I'll not go anywhere
else. So, what you're planning to advise to our upcoming patients?
Upcoming patients, I will advise like, yeah, trust here, keep your mind outside, come here with empty head, trust this lady. Because honestly speaking, I came over here very first starting,
mm-hmm.
it was zero result, honestly,
mm-hmm.
it was zero result.
Mm-hmm.
But down the line,
mm-hmm.
I just kept my trust on,
mm-hmm.
and at the end of the session, it's fulfilled.
Okay. So anyway, when the patient came here, she was okay to disclose the complaint to the public. It's okay. So that's why I'm explaining that. When the patient came here, there was severe lower back pain coming to the shooting pain was there to
yes.
their legs. It was excruciating and the patient was feeling that pain for the last 11 years. So thank God, after the treatment, she got better. At first, there was slight result only. But slowly by slowly, gradually, when we did the deeper treatments, she became much better. And how much she can feel better after the treatment? Out of 100, how much you can tell?
I can say 80 to 85%.
85%.
Remaining 15, I will keep continuing it.
Of course, I have suggested her a follow-up session
yes.
also, like weekly once or twice basis, which can relieve her pain completely.
Yeah, I'll just give a suggestion, like whichever patient, whoever come over here, trust you, believe you, as I hear giving me the other session, definitely I'll continue with that also. Because it was 2 sessions, 10 days,
mm-hmm.
and I completely trust, blindly I trust now. Because this relief, I swear, I never had any peaceful sleep
mm-hmm.
from so many years because of this pain.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks to you. Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank God for everything and thanks to God again.
Thank you so much.
Okay. Take care.
What we have done for this patient were purely natural and herbal. These treatments helped her a lot to resolve the complaint and also to strengthen the structures of the back and the leg. The patient was facing the pain for the long 11 years and she has tried many alternative treatments and also even regular treatments like physiotherapy and even painkillers also. She was fed up with these things. But by God's grace, after the treatment from cortical and with the medication, she has resolved a lot. These type of issues are faced by the public. Many are getting debilitated from their normal routines due to the severe lower back pain radiating to legs and especially neck pain radiating to arms and all due to disc bulges and all. There is hope through Ayurvedic treatments for all those who are suffering from severe lower back pain. So get treated. It's always better to treat the complaints rather than just killing the pain alone. So Ayurvedic treatments, cortical is here with you for providing the natural herbal solution for all your health ailments. Thank you.